It is now clear that Robinson Cano had a pretty big influence on the Padres despite only getting 3 hits and 33 at-bats this year before he was released 3 days ago. Because even though Fernando Tatis hasn't won a World Series yet, he just got the first ring of his career.